sign across the street for the Trail of Tears. So you can actually follow the trail that they made the Indians march on, I guess when they were moving the Indians out west, and a whole bunch of the Indians died. Okay, we're currently over here waiting. I'm just gonna walk across back here. It says Chattanooga Choo Choo. Oh, we're here already. So we actually were right by it. So it's here right now. So it says Chattanooga Choo Choo Public and Event Parking over here. And Welcome Center. All sorts of stuff here. That's what the parking was all about. So we're at the Choo Choo Station. That was pretty good. We were like a block away. I don't know if my kids remember this. They got to ride on that when they were little babies when we came here while they were still young. And of course we got, looks like a statue here. I don't have any information on him. But little gift shop and all these cars. And there's the Choo Choo itself. I know they have a little ride you can go on from back here, and there's a restaurant. Been here before, so long ago. Came here on my honeymoon, as well as later with my children. It says Chattanooga's railroad, strategically important. Battles were fought in and around Chattanooga, primarily for control of the railroad network. By 1861, the city had become one of the South's most important rail hubs. Lines across here connected the Atlantic Ocean to the Tennessee River and Middle Tennessee and the Mississippi River to East Tennessee and Virginia. To support these railroads, Chattanooga entrepreneur Robert Craven, that's probably that guy over there, Robert Craven's built the East Tennessee Iron Manufacturing Company two blocks south of here to make chilled railroad car wheels of the very best quality and freight cars of any description. Confederate forces controlled the city until the city's vital railroads until November 1863, when the Union Army occupied Chattanooga. The Federals renovated and expanded the network of tracks and sidings south of town in this area. From here, General William T. Sherman gathered the supplies for his summer 1864 drive to capture Atlanta. The most famous incident concerning the rail network was the April 1862 raid led by James J. Andrews to destroy the line between Atlanta and Chattanooga. At Big Shanty, which is present-day Kennesaw, Georgia, the men stole the General, a Western Atlantic locomotive, and raced north along the single-track line to destroy bridges and cut telegraph line wires. Western and Atlantic employees pursued them with two locomotives, Yona and Texas, disrupting the raiders' work and causing them to abandon the General near Ringgold, Georgia. Four of Andrews' raiders were among the first to receive medals of honor, are buried at Chattanooga National Cemetery. The state of Ohio added a memorial to the cemetery to honor the raiders in 1890. So that's just a little bit of information about this area. And here is the famous train itself, the Chattanooga Choo Choo. Been here three times now. Once on my honeymoon, once with my two children who got to pose under those wheels, and now by myself. If you haven't been here before, there's like a dining and kind of like a mall area inside there, which we may go to, but let's take a look at the Chattanooga Choo Choo information here. The Chattanooga Choo Choo, it was on March 5th, 1880, that the first passenger train leaving Cincinnati for Chattanooga was nicknamed the Chattanooga Choo Choo. This historical occasion opened the first major link in public transportation from the north to the south. The Choo Choo was operated by the Cincinnati Southern Railroad, America's first municipal railway system. And here we are at the train. Isn't that cool? The Choo Choo. Okay, so here we are on the side of the Choo Choo. Just to show you, there's like a giant checker set you can play out here on the sidewalk area. It's pretty cool. They have a big, huge checker game that people are playing right now. Let's see you can play here. Looks like a fairly matched game. And some people playing chess. We walked past the people playing chess. There's all sorts of, I don't know if these are called gazebos. They got water fountains running through them. It's very scenic, very pretty. It'd be a great photo spot for a local photographer. I think these cars are closed so you can't get in. If you just go down the end there, that's, I might try to go out that way when I try to head back towards my vehicle. I don't stay here too long because I want to head out before it gets dark and head towards Atlanta. I want to try to get past Atlanta and be on my way to Savannah. Let's go inside the mall real quick, even though it's going to have really bad video because my camera is not, you know, it needs a lot of light. And inside the shopping area is going to be kind of dark, so maybe kind of, you know, the video, you know, it kind of smudges and doesn't look so good. Just an FYI, if some of you come with kids or more than one of you, they actually let you get up. You can get up inside the Chattanooga Choo Choo and become the engineer. So people get the kids up there so you can see what it looks like in there, and they take pictures from up here. Here's the other side of the train. I don't know if they let you in here, but it's open. So we're gonna go up. It's a private meeting room. It's a meeting room in there. Over here we can see the front. The links here. See the front of the train over there. Up this other side, see all the people there playing chess and checkers. Well, they let you up there, but I don't think you can get in these cars. The Hamilton car, I don't know if these are famous. Let's see if you can get in this side. Because it's the only ones that seem to have stairs that let you up. So it's a private diner, private meeting room. And this one actually looks like it's operational. It's got lights inside and bathroom. People can come in here. I guess they do use it for meetings. And this one's blocked off. So we can't go in. It's the diner car. And on this side, we got the people playing chess. So I think that's about it for the tour of the trains themselves. We're going to try to go inside maybe. I don't know if that video is going to come out or not because it's going to be all too dark in there. A comedy club here called the Comedy Catch. Chattanooga's most fun night out. TheComedyCatch.com. And then inside here is security office and the mall. See if I can get in there. Actually, it looks like the mall's blocked off or something. It's an arcade in here. Huh. There's a video game arcade here. You can play games. So if you have kids, it's something to do. They even have a winning machine. Pirates chess. Here's what you can win in here. No Webkinz, but some stuffed animals and one that you can get some balls. I thought this was the entrance for the mall before. Maybe it's the other building that goes inside the mall, but I don't think I really want to go in there. Let me look here. So if we want to go in. Let's go and we'll take a look. All right, we're going to try to come in here even though it's kind of dark. There's a restaurant on this end. And I guess this is a hotel because I'm looking at it and it looks like, I don't know if it's a hotel or what. There's a lot of people doing stuff in here. Oh, this is the rail station. And I guess you could buy tickets or something. All those people are doing. It's like a visitor center. A piano here for any of you who can play piano. Some train equipment and models. Those people are in line for. Must be the room in there. I don't know if this is a convention center or what. They've got a nice display case here with a lot of train memorabilia. I can't say that word. Memorabilia. I don't know. Chattanooga Choo Choo Express. Chattanooga Choo Choo brochures. Great American Railroads. It's got a bunch of pens from the different railroad companies. Chattanooga Choo Choo Hilton Inn. Grand opening, so I'm wondering if we're inside a hotel right now. I don't know. I don't think it's a hotel. I don't feel like asking them. Okay, it looks like a store here to sell stuff if you want t-shirts and whatnot. And let me go up front and take a look and see where we actually are, because I have no clue where we were. What is this building?
It's the Chattanooga Choo Choo.
So just information and stuff in here?
That's where you check in and get information. But
it actually used to be a train station.
Yeah. Oh, so it was the train station itself. Yeah.
It closed down in like the 70s.
Uh-huh.
And they turned it into a hotel.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you. I was like, what am I doing here? I came in from the other side. Thank you. So I don't know if you heard those guys out there, the valet guys, saying this used to be the train station itself. Now at the hotel. I thought it was a hotel lobby. So we're actually inside a hotel right now. And they have all these displays, and the piano out here in the lobby. I guess those people are guests checking in. And then if you cut through, I thought there was a whole shopping plaza back here somewhere. I don't know if I'm just not finding it or if they closed it. So they've got dining here. You can get food here for the gardens. They have a breakfast buffet. $10 for adults and $4 for kids. But, and right out back is the actual train display. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See tourists taking pictures. And that's pretty much our tour of downtown Chattanooga at the Chattanooga Choo Choo. So I'm going to take a couple quick pictures, head back to my van, and roll out. All right, I decided that I couldn't leave here without showing you what it looks like inside here, so I went in and came up along the side just to show you what it actually looks like inside the engine compartment. And this is pretty much what it looks like for the engineer. If he's up here driving the train, you can see you can't really see too much. You can see a little bit ahead. But they got the broiler here, and I guess they light up the fire here with this to drive the steam locomotive. And these are the different controls here, the throttle, I guess. And some more. I don't even know. I don't want to try to push these things. Let me tell you this. I don't think I could drive a train. But there's also the levers and switches and knobs and, you know, to control the various pressures. And they got the bell up there up front.
So this is what it looks like inside.
Okay, as we get ready to leave, I thought I'd show off this thing here. There's at least four or five of you. One person would take a picture and four others. You could pose in this cutout thingy for the choo-choo. And this is what it looks like from the area here. All right.